9:03.
So everything I told him was right, that he had really high anxiety and heart attacks, and it was because he was eating a whole bunch of salt, and that he's drinking a whole bunch of pop, and he's almost dying. And I said, call me when you actually care about your life, and you're not just going to throw it in the trash. Because I'm not going to help someone who doesn't care.
Hey, let's get a good turn now. It's turning. That in, elevate, use the ankle, elevate.
Short your right elbow, right now.
I can tell you what's up.
Try to get your elbow and run free. Get your arm free there.
Sit down.
Drive on your toes.
To the left. Can you count?
He's down. Get on top, Kaleb. Short time.
It's our last one.
Under control.
Good. Our last one. Sis.
It's our last one.
Thank God, I'm tired.
Let's get a good turn here.
I know, I don't want to go now.
Go. Yep, keep driving. Drive over. Elevate the ankle. Elevate his near ankle. With your foot. Hook it and elevate it as you're driving the wrist. You want to go down?
Should I?
Do you have 4-1?
No.
Do you have?
No.
I have 2. We have 2-1. Did you give near fall?
I should be 1.
Yeah. Should be 2-1 then. Right, but then he had a locked hand, so shouldn't it be 4-2? Okay. So takedown, and then he got an escape. And then another takedown. And then that kid got a penalty. So locked hand. So, yeah. So 4-2. What?
They would go on ours.
Coming up, coming up, coming up.
Got everything and get to the shower. Let's hustle.